Okay, let's play some games. Wing 3 of BlackRock opens today, so you'll get some bonus video at the end of the day. Love getting that one drop. Well, I guess he could. Ropes. Oh, you. That was a red herring. Berserker or Taskmaster?
What now?
Berserker fits the mana curve better, but he could just swipe it to kill it. Now that.
Battle commencing.
Wouldn't be that good of a swipe. And we get it out of the way. I suspect he's going to drop a Druid of the Claw.
I must safeguard.
Sounds. Alright. If that's what you want to do. I can play the patron next turn. Eight mana. Do I take the risk with the patron? That really screwed me up last time. Four, five, six, seven. Let's do this.
Battle commencing.
Gotta be careful of the combo now.
thirsty. Back to work! Where shall I strike?
Yep. Ooh, almost 60. Not great. Ouch, Shredder. Ugh. Of course, now I get the Hobgoblin. Let's see. I don't want to use my execute already.
What now?
Putting either of these out is pointless. That sucks. Powdered Shredder. Come on. Nice. That worked out alright.
Where shall I strike?
That's less optimal. Can you please give me something to work with this turn? That's just terrible. Where's my game from?
What now?
This is all just not good. Not good, not good.
Victory or death!
Alright, that's not so bad. Next key's not super useful.
Battle detected.
I have a 1 and a 2. Hit the face, baby. Hit the face. Nice.
I can fix anything. Battle commencing.
Doctor.
Your head.
Get in there and fight, man!
Now what are you gonna do?
Get back.
done.
That's both of his... what do you call it? My, my.
Get in there, fight, man!
Let me be tested.
Core hound, and I probably got that one.
I'll show them. I'll show them all.
I just lose because he always does go for the face. That sucks. That goddamn sucks. I hate hunters so much. Please don't give me that. I think I'll coin out the Mech Warper. Rid of that.
What now?
See if he has another one. Playing the odds that he doesn't have two of those in his hand. Should be superior. But I could put out both the Inoitron and the Unstable Ghoul next turn and get them both buffed.
I must consider.
And boy, would that suck. I didn't want him to explode the ghoul and pop the shield. Alright. Let's see how he handles this. And he can't heal that, so I can just kill it. That is useless for him. A. Another one. Could Shadow Madness one of those? Shrinkmeister. That's not super scary, is it? 2, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 15, 16, 17, 18. I don't know why this guy didn't get the charge. Usually the charge works even with the buff.
You had
that. Yeah, I know. It was rough. That's what happens when everything aligns.
Goblins and gnomes.
Gerash versus Gul'dan!
Peace. Your soul shall be mine!
Gul'dan.
The light protects
you. We have a zoo. Now, I've got two Annoyotrons. I think I'm going to stick one of them out.
Do you need a
blessing? What?
Stop you!
The imp gang boss.
Put this apple on your head.
Why would he not have played that first? I think that's good. If he runs the knife juggler into the exploder,
get
he's gonna have to clear the board for himself. Face. Nice. I'm sure he's got Dark Bomb. Implosion. Hit for two, baby. Come on. The Grim Patron. Now I really hope he doesn't have Dark Bomb.
Get in there, fight, man!
God damn it. Alright, I'll take that.
My shield for Argus. Very good. Seven, eight, nine.
Can I help you, sir?
Yes.
If he goes all out for the face, he's going to lose next turn. I have lethal on the board. So he's got to clear something. And he can't... That's good. Good, good, good. So we'll execute Dr. King. Face, face, face! Oh! Alright, now give me the Grim Patron. Warbot. Well, it's a close game at least. Interesting to watch, I get. Bet. Ooh. Dicey.
I see. You.
Low fed. Going for broke. That's it. I don't mind that. That could have easily gone in my favor. If he hadn't gotten that, pretty much that was the only thing that was going to win him. Maybe Power Overwhelming would have won too. But anything else, I could easily have taken it away. Hell, if he couldn't kill me there and I'd gotten Deathbite, or Fire War Axe, or
I will fight with
what do you call it? Cruel Taskmaster. We've been screwed. Unstable Ghoul worked really well against that garbage muster for battle.
Duty.
just a guy, eh? It was only too obvious what you were about to do. Goodbye, Trousseau Champion.
Reporting for duty. Reporting for duty.
Now we essentially have to hope that he doesn't have Quartermaster in his hand. Because if he does, we're pretty much screwed. I'm alright with that too. Get it out of the way.
Let the pain speak to me.
Two executes? Come on.
Let the pain speak to me.
Still hoping for no quartermaster.
Let me think.
Quartermaster is a real problem.
Two arms, man.
There he is. There's really nothing I can do now. I'm just like screwed here. I have to wait it out.
Let me think.
Move quickly.
Death's bite.
Bring the pain.
That's not what I needed. Tyrion. not a whole lot to be done. There, that's better. Maybe one more. Have better days. They can't all be yesterday's 8 wins in a row. Or that Tuesday. That's Tuesday, I didn't try mine, so.
Garrosh versus Malfurion.
I must protect the one.
Victory or death!
Alright, well, that's no good. Fiery War Axe, love it. Your father loves it. Your Aunt Netta watches it every night in VCR. Alright, this is a pretty good starter hand here. So we're gonna put out
Noxus.
That is interesting.
Battle detected.
Yes, I will take that all day. Goodbye, innervated shade of Naxxramas. And he had a weak first turn 3. Lovely.
I must safeguard.
Can't clear the Annoyotron, I can screw jank it next turn. Which is exactly what I'm gonna do.
Defensive systems online.
It's probably a pretty good swipe ward, actually. Mana Addict's not a really good card.
I have no time for games.
So honest. Handle Sylvanas.
Thank you.
It's 5.
Covering up! Portal online! Escape!
My, my. Oh, Grim Patron, love you, love you, love you, love you. That's a good one to end on. Ciao, Bella.